How handsome are you, Chaz?
Daddy already took a picture.
I need one too.
Yeah. It's just that evidently.
What is that? What is that? Oh, it's your puppy dog. Can I see your puppy dog? Huh? What is it? What
are you here this afternoon?
No, we didn't make it for the afternoon.
Where's Patrick?
No.
Hey, where's Patrick?
Where's Uncle Pat?
Beach.
Beach.
Oh, beach?
Yeah, Uncle Pat's at the beach.
Which beach?
Do you want to say San Diego?
Oh, did he go back to home? Back to California?
Yesterday. When,
oh, really? Oh, my goodness. Can you take a picture? Peek-a-boo! Good job! Take a picture of Mama. Oh, thank you! Oh!
You're not going to be moving.
No.
I think you're probably not going to eat these.
Where did Chaz go? Did he go outside?
No.
Did he go to the restroom?
No.
Yeah? Maybe? Is she doing good at going potty?
Yeah, she doesn't have diapers on.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Good. You can sit with him, it's all right. Hi, Savannah.
So we'll just have to have a barbecue and show the boys how to mend a fence.
Oh my goodness. Did it break the board or just push the boards away? I wonder.
Who's water?
Mine, you can have some.
Did it break the board? Or
break it or just push it away?
I didn't see anything wrong.
Oh.
Well, they were able to like prop it up for now, but it needs to be mended.
So when the snow came down, they went sledding in their backyard and went through the
fence. Yeah, but they had the better hill.
Oh.
But it was iced over that day, so the sled was really fast.
Oh.
So I have to go rehang the downspout.
Oh.
On the neighbor's house.
Oh.
He said, Daddy, you surprise how fast it was.
What was funny is that after it happened, he saw the boys do it and then immediately called his boys in the house. And so Chad.
Did Chaz get to his classroom okay?
Yeah, I got him there. I had to fight him.
But now, you pour them in your hand, they might spill out.
You want me to hold it and pour it in your hand? Let me hold it and I'll pour it for you. Telling everybody about her picking up her toys. Everybody loved that. They could just see her.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, betcha.
That big smile.
Oh. You know? She knew exactly what she was doing, didn't she?
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I can't seem to do anything with that.
Make a third ponytail right there.
Why is it?
Her daddy had, that was like a little fuzzy. Yeah, his head would do that. It was dry and it would do that, yes.
I condition it every time, but.
Yeah. It's awful cute. It's awful cute. Can Mama have one? Uh-oh. Want Mama to hold it?
Just from breathing on it?
Too much humidity, I guess. How many do you have left? Can I see?
Big moment is here. Our second graders and fourth graders and our super room choir have been practicing, and they have such a nice show for you tonight. So welcome to our school. I hope you enjoy everything. And tonight we're going to have a new twist on some old nursery rhymes, and we're going to have a lot of this evening's performance.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.